Good morning, dear sun.
Good morning to all the fresh flowers.
Good morning to one and all.
A very good morning, children. Welcome to our digital class. I hope you all are fine and safe at your place. Today, I am going to teach you how to color the earthen lamp. Children, do you know what is earthen lamp? No? Don't worry, I will tell you. Earthen lamp means a diya or deepak is an oil lamp usually made from clay. With a cotton wick dipped in ghee or vegetable oil.
We use diya in different occasions like Diwali, and we use diyas when it is dark.
Children, now did you understood what is earthen lamp? So, let us start coloring with me. I color the picture same way you will do with me, okay? Stick it on the flame of the earthen lamp. Then we will take blue color and color the lamp like I am doing. Okay.
Children, don't go out of the line while coloring, okay? Color properly. Children, now take red color and color remaining part of the diya or earthen lamp.
I hope you understood how to color. So children, revise the coloring at home. Stay safe, stay fit. Bye.